Welcome back to my channel, you guys. If you haven't seen my other recent post of my 7 months on being on different, I would definitely go check that out. I give you guys a nice little update and I also share some details with you. In this video, I'm actually going to show you guys the products that I use to minimize my acne and what I've been doing. So first things first, every night and every morning I wash my hands with soap, and then on Sundays only, or if my skin is feeling super oily, I go ahead and add a mask. I love the Freeman's mask, and right now I'm loving this oatmeal avocado mask. So I'll leave this mask on until it is cracking on my skin and I know that it is ready to come off. I leave it on for about 15 to 20 minutes max, and then I take a warm washcloth, or either I'm in the shower and just take it off with my hands, but I always use warm water to get off all of the face mask. I have tried the Aztec face mask that people rave about, but for now I'm stuck on this one. After I get that face mask off, I take a cotton pad and also some hydrogen peroxide and rub it all over my face. I literally feel my skin getting clean, you guys. I feel my skin getting clean, and you can also see the little white pusses around my face where it's actually cleaning my skin. Lastly, I go ahead and I add the different gel. I only take a dime size amount and I put it on the sections of my face, so my nose, my two cheeks, my chin, and my forehead, and in those sections I spread out that product. And yes, that's basically it. And in the morning I do use my Black African soap. I used to use it twice a day, but now I just use it once because it is very strong. And I just massage this stuff all over my face, and I would definitely try out Black African soap if you haven't already. And for my hyperpigmentation, guys, if you know any products, please hit me up. Please comment down below things that will help me. But I really hope that you enjoyed this video. Until next time, you guys, peace.